Hi, my name is Dr. Jennifer Nayak. I'm with Pediatric Infectious Diseases at Strong, and I was asked to address the question today of whether SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes COVID-19, can be transmitted through activities such as opening the mail or having food delivered. Currently, there's no evidence that the virus can be transmitted through food packaging or through the opening of packages or the mail. It may be possible for a person to get infection by touching a surface that has the virus on it and then touching their face and getting the virus into their mouth, nose, or even eyes that way. However, that's thought to be a much less common mode of transmission. The major route of transmission is thought to be mainly through respiratory droplets. What that means is a person who has the infection will cough or sneeze or talk. Droplets will come out of their mouth or nose and they'll travel, often thought to travel, about 6 feet, no more than 6 feet. But they can get inhaled by an uninfected person through either their mouth or nose and are able to establish infection. If you think about it, the virus is not transmitted through the skin. So in order to be transmitted that way, what first would have to happen is you'd have to touch an object, that object would have to have virus on it, and then you'd have to touch your face, touch your mouth, nose, or eyes. If you do something like open the mail or you do something like, open up a package, if you wash your hands afterwards, therefore getting the virus off your hands before you touch your face, you should not be able to give yourself infection. Although it's not necessary to disinfect mail or packages or delivered food, it is good practice to frequently clean commonly touched objects, such as door handles, such as faucets, or even your phone. And this can be done using common household disinfectants. You just have to look to make sure that they're effective against viruses such as coronavirus. If you don't have a common disinfectant, such as, a Clorox wipe or something like that, you also could make a solution of dilute bleach. You can do this by adding basically 1/3 cup of bleach per gallon of water. Of course, you want to make sure that whatever disinfectant you're using is going to be effective against the surface that you're using it on. With regards to electronics, ideally you should follow what the manufacturer's recommendations. If no manufacturer guidelines are available, you could consider using either an alcohol-based wipe or a spray containing at least 70% ethanol. So in summary, if you're the answer to the question, can I get this virus from opening the mail or from having food delivered? The answer really is no, as long as after you touch an object such as a package or your mail, you then wash your hands before you touch your face. Thank you.